Welcome to Fresh Faces. In today's beauty segment, I'm here to show you a simple, effective and an organic toner which can also be used as a face mist. So before getting into my video, those who are new to my channel, please hit the bell icon to stay tuned for my latest uploads. So this face toner can be easily made by everyone and you can get great result on consistent application. So initially, you require a green tea bag for preparation of this toner. When coming to the benefits of green tea is enriched with antioxidants which makes your skin look youthful and healthy. Moreover, green tea also acts as an excellent toner for your skin. So initially, I am going to prepare a green tea. So take a cup, now add this green tea bag inside the cup and add hot water to this cup. Now let this tea bag rest for about 2 to 3 minutes. In the meantime, we next ingredient. The second ingredient which I am using is readily available in everyone's kitchen, which is your rice. Take a clean cup and add 3 to 4 spoons of rice. The benefits of rice. Rice helps to tighten the skin, prevents wrinkles and fine lines. Initially clean this rice with normal water and after cleaning, I'll come back. So now I have cleaned this rice with normal running water. The next step is we have to add this prepared green tea to this water. So now your green tea is ready. So remove the tea bag. This green tea to this rice. And allow it to sit for 1 hour. So after 1 hour, I'll show you the consistency. So after 1 hour, this is the consistency. So now I am going to transfer this water to a clean glass. Your organic green tea rice toner is ready. You can transfer this toner to a glass bottle. You can refrigerate for about 7 days. After 7 days, you can prepare the next batch. Likewise, you can also add this toner to your spray bottle. So I am adding this toner to my spray bottle. Using as a face mist, add this toner to a spray bottle like this. Then you have to just spray it on your face and allow it to dry so that your organic face mist is ready to go. When using it as a toner, you have to add this toner to a glass bowl. Clean cotton pads. If you are not having clean cotton pads also, no issue. You can take this paper towel like this. Just fold it. Dip it in this water and you can apply it on your face after cleansing. You can also apply it as a sheet mask too. So on continuous application of this toner, you can see a magic glow on your skin with all your wrinkles and fine lines disappearing and getting healthy, glowing and youthful skin. So please do try out this simple organic effective toner and come back and leave a comment below regarding your results. So that's all for today's videos, dears. See you soon in my next video. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Until then, stay healthy and stay motivated. Bye.